I'm going to tell you three things you can do in February to help keep your financial life on track this year. Hey everyone, welcome back to the monthly Financial Planning To Do's video series. My name is Scott and I'm a certified financial planner. Today I'm talking about the three things you should tackle in February. Number one, check your credit score. This will be the first of several times this year I'm going to ask you to do this. You can use a site like creditkarma.com to check this out. If your credit score is not in a good range, start mapping out a plan to correct it. If it's not in a good range and you think it should be better, take a deeper look to make sure there isn't any fraudulent activity on your credit cards or anything else that could have adversely affected your score that shouldn't actually be there. Number two, protect your loved ones. Now, what I'm gonna talk about isn't necessarily the most romantic thing to do, but since this is the time of the year that you think about your loved ones, you want to take a look at your life insurance policies and disability insurance policies to make sure you actually have enough coverage. You know, if you have people who depend on you financially, the last thing that you would want to do is leave them in a bad situation should you pass away too soon or become disabled and not be able to generate the income necessary to support them. Now, for a bit more info on how to protect your loved ones, check out this video right here that goes into a bit more detail. Number three, start prepping for tax time. This month, you'll start receiving tax forms like W-2s and 1099s. Make sure you put them in a safe place. If they're digital, great. If it's paper, you know, have a folder where you're collecting all this information, anything else that you might need to prepare your taxes. You can check the show notes below for a link to a free tax checklist from our affiliate company, Weiss, Oro, and Stern. If you like this video and want to see more, let me know by subscribing below or leave a comment that answers this question. When was the last time you reviewed your insurance policies? Thank you so much for watching. Look for more videos in my monthly Financial Planning To Do's video series. And don't forget to download my free report filled with even more financial planning tips. See you next time.